Welcome to Medswift channel. My name is Michael. Today we'll be talking about the classes of fire. Fire is made up of four main classes and an additional class K. Class A, Class B, Class C, and Class D fires. Class A are fires involving ordinary combustible materials. Examples will be like paper, textile, wood, and plastics. Class B fires are fires involving flammable liquids and gases. Examples would be like petrol, diesel, gas like LPG, butane, and propane. Class C fires. These are fires involving energized electrical equipment, things like computers, printers, scanners, fridges, and electrical appliances we use in our houses. Class D fires are very rare classes of fires, though they are fires involving combustible metals like potassium, magnesium, lithium, and titanium. These are classes that burn at very high or rather extreme temperatures. We have an additional class K. These are fires involving cooking oil and fats in our kitchens. So those are the four classes of fires that we have.